Hi everyone, welcome to another edition of Ask the ND. I'm Dr. Jeremy Wolf. I've been getting a lot of questions about supplements that can help alleviate the pains associated with arthritis. So today, I wanted to spend some time talking to you about glucosamine. Glucosamine occurs naturally in shellfish, fungi, and bone marrow. In humans, it's found in high concentrations in our joints. Glucosamine is commonly used for a form of arthritis known as osteoarthritis or degenerative joint disease. This is a form of arthritis where the cartilage around the joint begins to break down. This causes one bone to rub against another bone. It creates a lot of pain, inflammation, and swelling. So what does glucosamine do? Here's the rundown. Glucosamine plays a key role in building cartilage. This is the tissue that cushions our joints. The main purpose of glucosamine is to create what are known as glycosaminoglycans, which the joint needs to stay healthy and repair cartilage. Studies have found that glucosamine is useful in treating and slowing the progression of osteoarthritis. Many people who take glucosamine experience a reduction in inflammation, joint pain, and stiffness, while also experiencing improved joint function. There are multiple forms of glucosamine, such as glucosamine hydrochloride, sulfate, and N-acetylglucosamine. Most of the research has been done on the glucosamine sulfate form, so you'll want to make sure that's what your label says. Glucosamine sulfate is harvested mostly from shellfish. If you have a shellfish allergy, you want to make sure you avoid the product or look for another form. I recommend a dosage of 500 milligrams taken 3 times a day or 1500 milligrams taken once. Thank you for watching another edition of Ask the ND. From all of us here at Lucky Vitamin, spread the wellness.